following is declassified NASA footage of the Apollo 8 crew encountering a UFO on the dark side of the moon. Apollo 8 was the first time man left the grip of Earth's gravity to fall toward another heavenly body, our moon. It was the first official lunar manned mission, and from that high point we discovered something unexpected, for on that Christmas Eve of 1968, three brave explorers encountered a being from another world. Here is the unwritten story of Apollo 8.
Houston, Apollo 8, how you read?
Loud and clear.
December 24th, 1968. Dark side of the moon. The crew of Apollo 8 was preparing for the Earth return burn, also known as trans-Earth injection. Command module pilot Jim Lovell is startled by the appearance of a fast-approaching object.
What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
It's a blue ball.
Earth already?
No. It's got some kind of blue plasma around it, like it's on fire.
Is it one of ours?
No.
One of theirs?
Hell no. It's heading right for us. Brace for impact. Wait. There's something moving in it.
Identify yourself.
Let's just say I'm one of Santa's helpers. Hi, boys. Ready for Christmas? You've all been very naughty, but this mission more than makes up for it. Especially that weekend in Miami.
How do you know about that?
Santa's eyes and ears are everywhere. He sees you when you're sleeping. And that's nearly all the time. But now you're wide awake and it's time for your present. A full system scan and report.
Houston, this is 8. Do you copy?
They can't hear you. We're in radio blackout on the dark side. And they'll never believe you. So, relax. I've detected a rupture risk in your service module's cryo system. It's a design flaw. There's a 47% chance it'll fail when you stir the cryo tanks. I'd give it a look-see back and forth. Anywho, you boys have a great Christmas and a happy new year. Gotta go. See you on the bright side.